dogs. We got a song about pigs. A couple of years back, there were 14,000 untested rape kits in this city. And a woman who didn't get the ball rolling, a woman who didn't exert any pressure from the top down, was district attorney Amy Weir. Thanks to her and many other people in the chain of command, but especially thanks to her, in this city, rape is not really a crime.
Yeah. How many of you guys think that street dogs are the best dogs? I mean, for real.
I adopted my dog from these guys many years ago. These people work with one of the toughest breeds to work with because folks are often either afraid of pit bulls and whatnot, or real scumbag motherfuckers want them to get to use them for bait, for fights, and for shit like that. So not only are these people rescuing dogs off the street, but they're protecting them from their very dangerous two-legged predators. Yeah. I applaud them for that, man.
Yeah, pit bulls are really fucking tough. I mean, you can cuddle the crap out of them.
So I'd like to dedicate this song to my friend Daniel Craig for putting the show together tonight. Let's give it up for Daniel. And also thanks to my buddy Josh for MCing tonight. Where's Josh? He's here somewhere. Thanks for coming out to the show tonight. I really appreciate it.
I'd like you to know that my pants are up here courtesy of Co-Motion Studios right next door. Kitty pants.
Thank you, Chloe, for outfitting our drummer.
They're not hot pants, but they do keep me warm.
Yeah, are you sponsored by Co-Motion now, Ceylon? Is it a sponsorship? The song's called Loaves and Fishes.
I swear that's the end.